ready to see who's gonna win $10,000 of flour. Me too. Donna, we're gonna need you, buddy. Come on up. Drum roll, please.
There you go. Ida881.
With the sound of her LIWeddings.com username, Ida just won the $10,000 Flower Michelle flower giveaway. That was November, and now the big event is here, Ida and Eric's wedding. Join Kimberly to see what $10,000 worth of flowers did for Ida and learn about Flower Michelle's next big contest.
I'm Kimberly with LI Weddings, and today we're at the Bourne Mansion for the wedding of the fabulous Flower Michelle $10,000 giveaway. I'm here with John from Flower Michelle. So John, how excited are you? How are you feeling?
Well, Kimberly, I'm really excited to be here. I can't believe the day is finally here. After months and months of planning, putting everything together, working with all of our flowers, it's finally happening.
Tell me a little bit more about Ida's vision and how you were able to make that come true.
Ida's vision was purple and green. So we worked with some purple and green flowers. She had always wanted to have some sort of fruit or some sort of funky accent in her wedding. So we worked with green grapes, purple Vanda orchids, and green Cymbidium orchids.
The ceremony room looks absolutely amazing. Tell us what you provided for the ceremony.
The first thing we did was we took into consideration that the room was a little on the dark side. So we brought in some freestanding candelabras to create a real romantic feel. Then what we did was we created two natural wood arches out of laurel branches, accented them with smilac greenery, green Cymbidium orchids, purple Vanda orchids, and black mini callas.
As guests enter the Bourne Mansion, they are just greeted with a fabulous tree. Tell us about that.
Well, Kimberly, the idea behind that was we wanted to give the guests a sampling of what they were in for the rest of the night, but not give away the whole look. So what we did there was we, again, created a tree out of laurel branches. We hung grapes from the flowers. We used purple Vanda orchids, green Cymbidium orchids, green Dendrobium orchids, green Bells of Ireland, and went with a real natural, funky kind of a feel. Then to give them a nice warm welcome, we draped chiffon over the entry to the actual ceremony room and down the staircase to the landing at the bottom of the stairs.
The drapery is so romantic and so inviting. The guests are just going to be blown away. The reception room looks out of this world. When Ida walks in and sees these gorgeous decorations, her breath is going to be taken away. Tell us about what you did for the reception room.
The first thing we did was we used green celadon overlays over the original linens. Then what we did was we used tall glass Pilsner vases filled with green grapes, curly willow branches, in which we suspended the purple Vanda orchids, accented it with the green Cymbidium orchids, and hanging candles. Then at the bottom, for an interesting twist, we took glass vases, filled them with the orchids, put water inside, and put a floating candle on top, accented the base of that with grapes, and there you have it.
You did an amazing job of incorporating all the fabulous details. I love how you put the orchids into the napkins with the menus on top.
Those special touches are what makes Flower Michelle stand out from everyone else.
And that is so evident, John, in everything that you do. A little birdie told me you have an amazing contest coming up next year. Tell me more about this contest.
All you have to do is go to LIWeddings.com, click on the Flower Michelle Fabulous $15,000 Flower Giveaway banner, and then fill out the entry form, come in and see us for an appointment, and you're automatically eligible.
Wow, John, $15,000. It is going to be unbelievable for that bride to get the wedding of her dreams. Thank you so much for joining us today, and thank you so much for making Ida's dreams come true with all these amazing flowers.
And I'm really looking forward to working with you on our 2008 Fabulous Flower Giveaway.
I'm here with the gorgeous bride, Ida, and she just walked in and saw her amazing flowers by Flower Michelle. So tell me, how are you feeling? How much do you love them?
They're beautiful. They're exactly what I wanted. I love it. I couldn't have asked for anything more than this.
I think John really took your vision and made it a reality.
Perfect. It's perfect. It's amazing. What an awesome guy he is, and he did such a great job with the flowers. We are so happy, and we're very, very lucky to have him as a florist.
Well, congratulations, you look absolutely stunning, and thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you for joining us, and this is Kimberly with LIWeddings.tv, setting the trend for weddings on Long Island.